Value score. Meet Georgia and Peter. On the face of it, Georgia and Peter are the same. They've both been signed up to the $20 per month plan for 18 months, and today, they both want to cancel. So, how do you decide whether to offer them a discount to stay? How do you decide which of these customers is better for your business? How do you see the person behind the lifetime value? With other billing platforms, there's no way to know who your best and worst customers are, and why. That's why we created Billsby Value Score. When they signed up, Billsby Value Score started at zero for both Georgia and Peter. But because Georgia paid in full and on time every month for the whole 18-month term, her score is now 18. Peter, on the other hand, failed to pay on time on three occasions, leading to deductions in his value score. His score is now only 9. Using our API or Zapier, you can add additional details and insights into value score from across your business. So you can bump up a customer's value score for actions that help drive your business, like actively engaging with your service, recommending friends, sharing your product on social media, or trying new features. Then, you can reduce value score for behaviors that hurt your business, like not showing up on time for appointments, raising large numbers of customer service tickets, or using excessive resources. Value score data helps you to drive decisions across Billsby. You can split reports by value score percentile groups to try and root out the differences between your best and worst behaved customers, provide different offers to better customers when they try to leave, and even use our API to provide differentiated services across your product. Billsby Value Score is included for all of our Billsby customers, so you can understand the person behind the numbers.